I'm here at the world famous boxing gym in Los Angeles, where besides boxing stars, you have MMA stars who come to train here. Mayhem Miller, Babalu, Verdun. I put up with Justin Fortune, who trains these stars, to talk to them about MMA.
Fedor Emelianenko in the ring against Bigfoot Silva. How do you see that fight going?
He kills Bigfoot. He beats him. It's a warm-up fight for Fedor.
You train the guy who beat him, right? Verdun?
Verdun.
What can you tell us about
it? Not so much last time, a little bit. This time I'll be training Verdun for more handwork.
And he's fighting over him. Very tough, very tough fight for him.
Tough fight.
But so was Fedor a tough fight? Did he shock the world again?
He did, but, you know, on the ground, Verdun is ridiculous. You know, he can't beat him. Back-to-back Abu Dhabi winner. He's very, very, very good on the ground. And then Overeem's, you know, good puncher, good striker, good wrestler, too.
Not just the many times people say there's like a rivalry or tension between boxing world and the MMA world, yet you work with Bo, you were a professional boxer. How does that work for you at your gym? Everybody gets along here?
Yeah. Well, it's going to be a difference.
No, but sometimes there's competition.
For what?
The two worlds, the fans?
Well, by the heavyweight, not really. I mean, for the fans, you know, I don't mind it. I like both sports. I understand that what it takes for these MMA guys to get in shape. Plus, I love Muay Thai, kickboxing, and hands. I don't understand the groundwork because that's not what I was brought up with. But, you know, as far as athletes go, these guys are fucking athletes. You know, they're trained three disciplines of fighting. They're athletes. And over in this gym, if you're an athlete, you train hard, then you get your respect.
Anybody out there could beat Fedor right now because he's very angry. I mean,
he's very angry. He's very good too. I don't give a fuck how angry he is. He's very good. So, look, Verdun proved it. He was just as good 6 months ago as he is now.
Tell me about some of the MMA stars that come to train here. You mentioned Babalu. What's it like when he comes here?
Babalu is one of the few guys in MMA who can hang with a boxer as far as hands go, you know, a really good hands, really nice, respectful guy. I like Babalu a lot.
How about Mayhem Miller? How funny is that guy?
Mayhem's awesome. Mayhem's a good friend of mine, and
is he hilarious?
Really like Mayhem. Yeah, he is. He's a good guy to have around.
What's the funniest moment at the gym with Mayhem? Can you think of one example?
I can't really. I mean, every day he's in the gym, there's always something.
Well, Justin, if I love MMA and I would train here when the stars train here, is that possible?
Yeah, of course.
So I just have to go to Fortune Gym in Los Angeles?
Yeah.
I'll come here and I'll see
you. When the guys are here training there, if you don't bother us and don't bother them, then you train whenever you want.
No, but you want to watch them and learn from them.
Oh, of course, yeah. $65 a month.
That's it. And you come here and it's open.
No contracts, first of the month, paid the first of the month, and come and use the gym.
Okay.
Be a boxer.
Boxing or MMA?
Or MMA. Or Muay Thai. Do Muay Thai too.
So, there you have it from the world famous Fortune Gym in Los Angeles. I'm Elisek back reporting.